Hi everybody. Oh man, did I have a wicked weekend. It was just fabulous. I mean, I finished the room. I did lots of antiquing. It was just such a great weekend. It's so nice to have so many days off from work. I really love that. Yesterday I happened upon that. Hang on. I want to play something for you. Hang on. Okay, that's the grunting over there. So yesterday I did find that collectible show, and I got these records. I got Tears of Clowns by Smokey. I got this great Kookie Byrnes record on Warner Brothers. It's Kookie, Kookie, and You're the Top. I got that Adams Family that I already played for you here, by Vic Mizzy. That was a very cool find, I think. I got the Beatles Revolution, and Hate You. I got the Easy Beats Friday on My Mind, which actually Bowie did early on, and awesome tunes. Tiny Tim, just go through the tunes. I got Silly So Barris, Johnny Angel. Oh, this one is actually, I got this because it made me think of Raymond. It is on Buddha Records, of course. 1-2-3 Red Light by 1910 Fruit Gum Company. Another Smokey, I Second That Emotion. On Roy Records, He's So Fine by The Smokey. So that was very cool for a little collectible show. A little stack of 45s that, out of the whole show, was the only records in the place. So I was happy. I went all over creation yesterday looking for a chair. This morning I figured at the antique fair I would find something retro and cool. Nothing. Everything was old and ripped up and had to be recovered, and nothing was atomic. So went to Home Goods and I got this cool leather one, and I'm digging it. It's perfect. I got an atomic pillow, so that made me happy. And so that's it. Just winding down the Labor Day weekend. It was such a great one, and I finished the room, and that makes me happier than you can imagine. I have this feeling that I'm gonna get a good stack of eBay stuff tomorrow. So I'll probably have some more cool stuff to show you soon. I love you all. Have a great Labor Day. Bye.